Hello everyone, welcome to solve a nice math Olympiad problem, which is 16 power of 5 minus 16 power of 4, and here it is what solution. So first of all, we can be written as this 16 can be written as 2 power of 4. 2 multiply 4 times and is equal to 16, and whole the power of this 5, and then minus this 16 can be written as 2 power of 4. 2 multiply 4 times and is equal to 16, and whole the power of this 4. And now here we can solve this by using this formula, a power of m and whole the power of n, and is equal to a power of m times n. So here this 2, and here multiply powers, 4 multiply 5 and is equal to 20, and then minus this 2 and multiply powers, 4 multiply 4 and is equal to 60. And so here two and power of 20 can be written as 16 plus 4 and then minus 2 power of 16. And now here we can solve another formula, which is a power of m plus n and is equal to a power of m then times a power of n. And so here 2 power of 16 and then times 2 power of this 4 and then minus 2 power of 16. And now here this 2 power of 16 and this 2 power of 16 same as, so here we take common 2 power of 16 and can be written as out of bracket, and then over this 2 power of 4 and minus 2 power of 16 divided by this 2 power of 16 and is equal to 1. And now here this 2 power of 16 and then this 2 power of 4, 2 multiply 4 times and is equal to 16 minus 1. And now here in the other step is this 2 power of 16, 2, and 16 can be written as 10 plus 6, then times 16 minus 1 is equal to 15. And now here this 2 power of 10 times 2 power of 6 and then times 15. And so this 2 power of 10, 2 multiply 10 times and is equal to 1024 times this 2 power of 6, 2 multiply 6 times and is equal to 64 bracket, and then bracket this 15. And now here the other step is and then bracket this 64 can be written as 60 plus 4, bracket this 15 can be written as 10 plus 5 bracket. And now the other step is 1024 and bracket this 60 plus 4 and this 10 plus 5, and this is multiply with this and is equal to 600 plus 300 plus 40 and then plus 20. And so and now this 600 plus 300 plus 40 plus 20 is added them and is equal to 960. And now here this 1024 can be written as 1000 plus 24. And now this 960 can be written as 900 plus 60. And so here this and this is multiply and is equal to 1000 times 90 plus 1000 times 60 plus 24 times 90 plus 24 times 60. And now here this 1000 multiply this 90 and is equal to 900 and 30, and then plus this 1000 multiply 60 and is equal to 60, 30, and then plus this 24 times 90 and is equal to 21,600, and then plus this 24 times 60 multiply and is equal to 1,440. And now here we added them. So first of all, we can be written as this 900 and then 000. So the other equation is 6, and now here this 600 is here. And this is 21, and now this is 440, and this one. And now here we added them 0, 4, 0, and then 3, and then 8, and then this 9. And so here it is our final answer, 983. Here it is our final answer. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.